Well, we tried twice. What more could you do?
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll be back out here again.
Yeah. I mean, I would have still paid it just so you can get up that way to check stuff out.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Sorry, guys.
It's all right. I'm sure we'll be back out there again. I mean, out here again, because... I mean, it's Pike's Peak, man.
It runs good.
Does it? Yeah, Chris said he'd sell me one of his Harleys for $2,000. He said $1,500, and then he said, but if he fixes it, $2,000, because I guess he got some damage on it. So I was thinking, you fix it too, and I'll fucking, you know, have him dox and pay him. He has four of them.
He might pay, but I'm just saying. If you're trying to save your fortune, or I don't know if I can play on
it. I just want something to actually just go out on rides.
Don't try to walk away from it.
No, I'm not good anyways. I'm not sure if you noticed, I'm not big on, like, doing, I guess you could say, super fast speeds and stuff like that. You know, I got on my friend's Kawasaki Ninja down in Beaufort, and I barely hit the gas on that thing. I was in our driveway at the house and went through the yard because I couldn't even get a turn fast enough because that's how fast it was. And that scared me.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, it literally scared me.
They were showing one on two big Kawasaki. It was advertising those on the time machine to go so fast.
Yeah. No, they're scary fast, and I have friends that ride the cross rocks and type bikes, and just...
No, electric still ride.
No, I mean, they're good at it. Like, the one guy rides it like a psychopath, and he is, like, really... It's a weird entrance.
Stuff around through here. They run through this place all the time.
Excuse me.
I can't believe we